This is the UND proctoring claim page. New proctors will receive the UND proctor agreement via email when a student designates them. You will need to copy and paste the unique link into a supported browser like Firefox or Chrome to see the claim account page. Internet Explorer is not supported. On the claim account page, you will see your username as the email address that you received the proctoring agreement to. You will be asked to create a new password and confirm this new password. Please retain this information for future use as it will be needed to accept designations and access exam details, including passwords for exams. Click the Set Password button when you are finished. You will be redirected to the Proctor login page. Bookmark this page for future use. If you have forgotten your password, click on the Forgot Password button and enter your proctoring email address, then click Reset. An email will be sent to you. Log in with the credentials you have just made. Click on the Review Designations button. Here you will see a list, divided by term, of students that have designated you as their proctor. This will list all students and their corresponding courses that you have been selected to proctor for. You can click on the envelope icon next to a student's name to email them directly. To the right of the course name, you will see the proctoring status of accepted or declined. Clicking the View button will allow you to see details for that specific student and course. Clicking Accept means you officially accept the proctor role. Clicking Decline means you do not accept this role. The student will receive an email confirmation when you accept or decline the proctor role. If you have already clicked on Accept or Decline and you want to change your role, the student would need to fill out a new proctor designation form. Now that you have accepted your proctor role, you can view exam details. Click on the Home icon in the upper left-hand corner. Click on the View Exam Details button. Exam should appear 10 days prior to the start of the exam, depending on when the instructor posts the exam. Information shown includes the student's ID number, name, class, the exam name, and the exam start and end dates. Clicking on the green envelope icon next to the student's name allows you to email them directly. Click on the green name of the exam for additional details. This will show you the details for the individual exam. You can see the password, start and end dates, exam duration, and any directions from the instructor. Just as a reminder, it is the student's responsibility to schedule an appointment with you for the upcoming exam. To view and edit your profile information, click on the My Profile button in the upper right-hand corner, and then click on the Edit Info button. You can edit your profile information except for your email. If your email needs to be changed or updated, the student must complete a new proctor designation form, and the proctor will need to be confirmed again. If you need help, click on the Help button in the upper right-hand corner. This will take you to the Tech Support website. You can contact Tech Support via chat, phone, or by sending a help request. At the top of the page on the left, there is a breadcrumb trail. Use this to go back a page or click on the green house icon to take you back to the home page. To log out, click the green Log Out button in the upper right-hand corner.